What's up guys, Nepenthes here and welcome to a very first episode of a brand new series called Play to Win. Now, you guys say I should finish another series before I start another series, and you're absolutely right, and I'm getting the footage guys to wrap up a whole bunch of stuff that I've been doing. I'm going to be ending my rise to fame in the next couple of days as soon as I can finish the footage and edit the video, and I'm going to be finishing 100 and out as well in the next couple of days. I just need to score the remaining goals with Anino and I'll finish those two series and put those to bed, because this is a series that I've been thinking about doing for a while, and I think you guys will enjoy. Basically guys, what I've done is I've created a brand new club and I've transferred over, as you can see there, that nice little gold phase in, the most overpowered teams that I could find. Now this team here is very cheap, other than Ronaldo and Contra, or well, just Ronaldo. You can swap those for Nani and Evra, or Cole and Nani, or any other super quick left midfield from the Premiership that you can find, because I've got Everington in the second team. So basically, guys, I've built two teams so that you can rotate for fitness reasons, injuries, red cards, all that kind of business. And what I aim to do with this series, guys, is two things. Number one, I want to see how many games in a row I can win with the most overpowered team that I could think of. And these two teams here, guys, let me tell you, are so, so overpowered. Some of you might be thinking, why have you got this player here? Why have you got that player there? The reason why I've got the players in each team, I'll explain throughout the opening sort of five or six episodes. So I basically just want to see how many games in a row I can win. Basically how many games I can go without losing, because some games I will draw. Well, hopefully I won't, but it's possible if we finish as a draw and the person wants to end it as a draw, then they will. I won't be playing tournaments, guys, because this is, like I say, this is the idea of the series is to play to win. So there will be sweaty goals, there will be 1-2 chip through balls, there will be everything I despise in FIFA. And the reason why I'm going to do this is because I get a lot of questions, like a hell of a lot of questions on a daily basis. How do you win so many games? How's your record so good? Now, my record is not the best, don't get me wrong. You know, my record on my main account is something like 350 wins and 100 losses. It's not incredible, but it is a good record, and I would consider myself a good FIFA player. And I get a lot of people like, how do you do this skill move, or how do you make your players make forward runs all the time? And basically, other than this first episode, every episode of this series is going to be me explaining one aspect of FIFA as to how you can become better at FIFA. And the best way to do that, guys, is to use an overpowered team and to use overpowered functions within the game. And hopefully I'll be able to show you guys a little bit better how you can play better and how you can win more games, because a lot of people's records that they ask me, like, I had one guy actually message me a couple of days ago, and he showed me his record, and his record was like 60 something wins and 180 something losses, and it's like, damn, like, I would not enjoy that. So for people like him that really struggle with the game and struggle to make coins and can't trade very well, I want to show you guys how you can have a team that's worthwhile and very fun to play with and win games. And you'll see over the course of the next few episodes that I start, once I hit the 1.25 DNF, I start picking up like 1,000 coins a game, you know, and that's a lot of coins to people that can't trade coins. So this is coming towards the end of the episode. There's only a couple games left. I did four games for this episode, but it's going to be in general five games per episode. Reason why I did four here is because of the two entrance things, like the two teams that I showed and stuff. And the next episode will be six games, just so we can get it back to 10 games altogether. There's some rules that I'm going to be playing by though, guys. So if I draw a game or win a game, the streak continues. However, if I lose a game, obviously it's over. And what I might do is try and build a different overpowered team and try and find the best overpowered team in FIFA so that you guys can also use it, but also cheap, because these teams are cheap other than Ronaldo. The only other rules I've got, guys, is if I'm winning a game and I get disconnected from the EA servers, so it counts as a loss on my record, the streak continues. I'm not going to end the streak there because of an EA disconnect. However, if I'm losing a game and the EA servers disconnect, then I will end the series because I may well have gone on to lose the game anyway. Just one thing to end this video on, guys. Daniel Sturridge is the most overpowered striker in FIFA 12. Please go and buy him. He's amazing. He's better than Agbon Lahore. I've been Nepenthes. Thank you all guys very much for watching. Hopefully you hit that like button. It would be amazing. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Cheers.